Your University of Memphis account gives you access to all kinds of technology resources and lets you communicate securely with faculty, staff, and other students. But along with all those benefits comes a big responsibility, keeping your account and your personal information safe. U of M technology teams work hard behind the scenes to prevent hacking, but the most common target for an online attack is the user, that's you. Luckily, all it takes to protect yourself online is to be aware and think before you act. Let's go over a few tips to keep your account and your personal info safe. Your password is the first line of defense against outsiders getting into your account. Never share your password with anyone. U of M employees will never ask for your password. Choose a password that's unique and hard to guess. Never reuse passwords you use for other services. And don't include easy-to-guess info like your name or birth date. The U of M provides a service called Single Sign-On, or SSO, so you can use one password to access almost anything online. When entering your password, make sure you're on the real SSO login screen. Check the address, too. The SSO screen will always start with HTTPS and sso.memphis.edu. Pay attention! Scammers create fake websites and use URLs that look very real and are designed to trick you. Duo is another way to protect your account from unwanted access. If you receive a Duo request on your phone or tablet that you did not initiate, that means someone is trying to get into your account. Don't approve it. Instead, open the Duo app to see details of the request, including the geographic location where it came from. If the request didn't come from you, tap Deny and contact the ITS service desk immediately. If the requests keep popping up, keep denying. The most common way for scammers to attack is through phishing schemes, like fake emails describing job offers that are too good to be true, or messages pretending to be from U of M faculty or staff. These scams are created to get your personal info, your money, or access to your account. Unusual emails should be treated with extreme caution. Never click any links or attachments unless you know they're safe. And never share personal details unless you are 100% sure the sender is legitimate and they actually need the information. Forward any suspicious message to abuse@memphis.edu. Be sure to ask for guidance if you need help figuring out whether it's legitimate. Staying safe online is as simple as stopping to think before you act or respond. If you're not sure what to do, ask for help from the IT service desk, your advisor, or another faculty or staff member you trust. We're here to help. Stay aware, and you can prevent unauthorized access to your account and protect your personal information.